This is a Ohio buckeye tree transplanted to Blackfoot, Idaho in 1978. You notice how the color is bright red. It's the only one in our area that actually turns color this early in the season. It's September 27th, 2011. We are transplanted Ohioans that moved to Blackfoot, Idaho about 30 years ago with this tree.